YouTube, Afro Vigilante. We back with another reaction video. This is Dashy, who is in the studio compilation 2. It's Dashy. You can't go wrong with Dashy. Let's get right into it.
What?
Oh my shit. Okay.
Who was in the studio like?
Yeah. What game is this?
Who was in that Japanese studio? Wait, get the shit, okay?
Dragon Ball? You can't go wrong with Dragon Ball.
Oh my god. My boy, they was in the studio with Japan.
Did you hear that man shimmy? That man got a little ass shimmy.
Bobby's done! Oh shit! What?
Fuck with it. Ooh!
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Okay.
Who was in the studio doing that? I'm sorry! He got away with it.
Okay,
somebody really had to go in the studio and do that. Did they have to add that? Yo, he was something in that studio. Somebody came in like, yo, this beat sound good, but let me just add a little something to it real quick. And he started going in on them shits.
He said he might deem that shit.
My God! Who was in the studio? It must have been my boy, the Julio. This baby girl is cutie, yo. She like, yo, can we go on a date? Please, date me. Rewind the cassette, please, please, please. Let's go to Blockbuster, make a Blockbuster tonight. Because you rap so tight. They need to stop. Oh my god, there was a studio murder with this. Okay. Yo, who was killing this in the studio? Somebody was in there with that drum kit, like. Bye! They were. Come on! Not at all. What happened? Oh, come on, man. Come on. You know, you can't tell me
there
was not in the studio.
Luigi's Mansion did have some fire songs. I don't care.
Oh, that was in the studio. Ooh. Oh, you heard that little... Oh. Yo, they was really in the studio. Come on, man. Did Timbaland do this? Yo, this beat is too banging, yo. Yo, Oh shit, drop that.
They should have remade the second one.
Yo, that was in the studio killing this shit. Damn, bitch. If I would have been in that session, I'd be like, yo, let me get this shit right here. Fuck the game, bitch. Make a new beat. I was in the studio doing this. Alright, I'm running towards like a dead end. Who was in the studio? Oh my god, this bitch is ruthless. It's easy though. Who was in these drums? They need to stop. Hey, do the thing.
Wait, what level is this?
I could have just jumped right there.
Crash Bandicoot?
Murdering this beat.
I never beat Crash Bandicoot. Don't at me.
How you gonna fuck up the beat? Woo! My boy was like, come on, man. Shit! Come on, man. They was really doing it. What? I'm sorry. That's it. Dad, stop.
can't play Resident Evil, dude. I got high blood pressure. I can't do it. I'm sorry, fam. I'm sorry.
Swiss Beats.
Who
was in that studio? Oh my god, I'm telling you, he was in the studio like, Bobby-san! Bobby-san!
The beat wasn't that hot. That beat wasn't that hot. What's up with my man's face? Like,
Yo, who was in the studio doing that?
I remember when he played this. This was funny as hell.
Yo, who was in the studio? Who was on that synthesizer?
Is he gonna be playing random games? Like, where do you be finding these at, Dash?
Who's in the studio doing this?
Google? Like, get the fuck out of here. Oh. Yeah.
Who was the producer making these beats, bitch? That was in the studio like, yo, Bobby, check this out. That shit is fire. All right, I'm sorry.
Kenny G? Is he still making beats?
Yo, y'all already know what I'm about to ask. Who was in the studio doing that? Okay, I don't know what that knock is. Yo, I know it's the original music, but they remastered that shit. They was in the studio killing it.
What's this man doing with the beefy bongos?
I'm not gonna lie, they was in the studio doing this.
Yo, pause. I didn't mean to say that.
Bitch, they was in the studio making beats like the rent was due.
Rent in California is high as hell.
Who was in the studio making this shit look?
What
me though? Elon Musk, I seen him in the studio. Trust.
Yeah, I was lit. I say 92% was pretty fire beats. Rest of it, could have kept it out. But yeah, let me know what you thought in the comments down below. Make sure I like, subscribe, and I'll be back.